tastes like you know.
Anticipation. This is going to be one for the record books.
And here we go. Looking in the ring, only one word comes to mind to describe what we can expect from this triple threat match. Classic.
Scorpion
once you get out of the ring, anything. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Man, DDT right on his face. Well, the trick's on. End of story. This one's over.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Can you mention the arsenal that the great one brings to the ring? You definitely got that right. The probable can lock down the giant, kick up like a luchador, and take the fight down with an arm drag like Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. And that's just naming a few. You better think twice before going one-on-one with the great one. Just making his presence felt there.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Looking to build momentum.
Well, once you get out of the ring, really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
We've been talking about the Brahma Bull's impressive repertoire. When you think about it, it's tough to guess which has brought him more victories, the rock bottom or the people's elbow.
Well, how can you talk about the great one without talking about all of his electrifying moves? Come on, Cole, you should know. It doesn't matter which move has brought him more wins.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Be huge. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Sharpshooter's locked in. And, man, is he leaning back on it. He's got him hooked.
You know, we talk so much about superstars making history and special moments in time.
Well, one moment of the Rock's that I think back to was when he won the Shoulders of Death.
Still alive. Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day, Staying Alive? Well, that was it in WWE times. Well, thanks for coming.
Will it be? Well, there's the save. The match continues.
Get ready, folks! Get ready! He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
With authority! What a small back!
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. Speaking of some big moments, the one that I can't get out of my mind right now is March 28th, 1999. WrestleMania 15. That's right, the first of what would be three main events between the Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin, and the Brahma Bull.
And there's the triple German suplex. Brock Lesnar says that he's going to end this thing.
And his opponent is about to take a break to the Suplex City.
Lesnar goes for the kiss,
still alive. Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day, Staying Alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Five! And it's five for Brock Lesnar. Just took him out.
Uh-oh, Brock Lesnar trying to show his up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Just not enough to get the job done. And now I think Brock Lesnar's gotten real mad.
I think you're right, Kevin. And that could mean some serious trouble. And the referee's count is interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack could come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
These no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that is able to score the win.
Yeah, anybody that can be the most devious, that can sink to the lowest level and do in your opponent in any way possible, that's the guy that's going to come out on top.
Oh, wow. Oh, man, this man stops the count. What action. action here.
Huge power move. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Straight down the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam.
Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
Thus far, this has been... Can he do it here?
He's got it.
And the referee's counts interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back.
The count's broken. My God, somehow he broke the referee's count. What a battle.
Oh, man, just when you think this is over, the rock bottom.
This one's in the books.
That was electrifying. Looking for all the
glory. He escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Same after that.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Hey, the shoulders are down.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
We're looking at Cole Turner's down. Championship on the line.